choosing to serve something less than God. There is a shame and an embarrassment, and we wonder if once we've gone down that path, if there's any way for us to return. Is all lost? Are we lost? Are we stuck with our less than inspired choices? Jesus didn't think so. Despite being betrayed by his closest friends, Jesus saw an opportunity for redemption. He saw another day for them to ask, "What can I do for you?" Where we saw failure, Jesus saw grace.
What a thing.